Hello, I'm Council President Betsy Wilkerson, and this is your council recap. We began our meeting saluting the EWU women's basketball team for being our Big Sky Conference champions and making school and local history. Go Eagles! We had a robust discussion about setting dates for the community safety levy and parks levy. Those dates were set for August 6, 2024 for the community safety levy and February 2025 for parks levy. We then unanimously confirmed Spokane's first female fire department chief, Julie Oberg. Congratulations, and we wish you well. We then voted on ordinance 36515 relating to residential rental properties and establishing minimum notice period for residential rent increase to 6 months. This was the longest part of the meeting, with plenty of constituent testifying for and against the ordinance. It eventually passed 5-2. Thank you to all of our citizens who joined us tonight. First reading was heard for a proposed transportation commission that will also streamline some of our processes for traffic calming, street repair, and other related issues. We hope to see you next Monday night at City Council meeting.